going to show you a way that you can roll up your extension cables without getting it tangled. Because like when you roll it up the traditional way, it always ends up being unraveled and tangled. So I'm going to show you this braid that this journeyman showed me. So what you do, you take this, tie it in a knot, keep it kind of loose. What you do is feed it through. This does, it keeps your extension cord from getting all tangled up and knotted up. Because anyone who uses extension cords, especially in the construction industry, like when you have to unravel a 100-foot extension cable, it's a hassle. And last thing you need is it to get all tangled up where you can't untangle it right to get the maximum length that you need when you're out in the field. What I like to do, this one's a little too loose, but it still works. I like to feed it through the top knot just to